semua populasi berusia 60 tahun ke atas yang telah lengkap vaksinasi, tak kira jenis vaksin, dan semua penerima vaksin Sinovac berusia 18 tahun ke atas perlu dapatkan suntikan dos penggalak pada Februari 2022 untuk mengekalkan status vaksinasi lengkap. For all residents who are above the age of 60, and for anyone who took the Sinovac vaccine as your primary series, will need to take a booster dose by February in order to maintain your fully vaccinated status. If you do not do so, your status will be switched to the white label, which means that you are not fully vaccinated on your MySejahtera. Terima kasih.